What's good, YouTube? Hey man, it's your boy Jay, and today I'm about to explain to you guys why we haven't uploaded in 2 or 3 months. It's gonna be short, and it's probably gonna be like 3 to 4 minutes of me explaining. I'm gonna give you guys the bad news. Okay, so back in May, our account has got compromised, and the person that changed our profile picture, I'm gonna show you guys that right now. And after he changed the profile picture, he also changed our name. And my bad, I took a sip of water. He changed our name from Marie and J to Tesla US. I'm gonna show that picture right now with the guidelines too. So during the day that we wanted to record, that same day in the morning, like 12 a.m. or something like that, they send us an email that we didn't know about until we had some complications. The complications that we had was I couldn't go to sign into our YouTube channel. You know, it kept redirecting me back to our Google website, my channel, like, and I didn't fully see what's happening. I told Marie, but before I even told Marie, my fault, I went to our email, and during our email, it had a name called Tesla US from YouTube itself. So I opened it up and it said our YouTube account has been terminated because it went against the guidelines. I don't know what the person I uploaded, if you guys have seen what he uploaded, please tell me. But yeah, whoever video he uploaded, it went against the community guidelines, and so our account was gone. But yeah, only thing he got into was just that, thankfully. Thankfully he didn't get into anything else. So yeah, after that, Marie thought I was pranking her. I told her like, hey, our account is gone. And she said, it can't be. And she told me to stop playing around, bro, you're joking. I'm like, no, I'm not joking. And she looked at that like, she was like, wow, it is gone. So yeah, and then she tried to do it herself, but fortunately didn't hit her back up. I did it myself. I contacted Twitter support. YouTube support, I mean. What do I say? Twitter support. But yeah, I contacted YouTube support on Twitter. They sent me a link. Then I did that. 5 hours later, they hit me back up with an email telling me they looked into it. And I hit the reply with the automatic message that Google's give you, like, okay, thank you. And stuff like that. And then the next day, it gives the account back. But before I had to get the account back, they told us to change some stuff into it. And I'll tell you what we changed. But we had to change some stuff into it. And then we got it back. Unfortunately, also, our videos was gone. It glitched out. It said that we had videos up on there, on the YouTube Studios, on our phones. But it wasn't there. I don't know what happened to the YouTube channel, YouTube videos, but unfortunately, they are back. Well, not unfortunately. Fortunately, they are back on the YouTube channel right now. YouTube profile picture. Updated that from the Tesla that back to our original profile picture. So, we're back. So that's just the gist of it. Also, Marie is not here as well. We're going to be here for like at least a couple months, I think, because she's currently in the Army. She said that last year that she was joining the Army. And if you guys didn't see that in the videos, you could probably find it somewhere. I don't know what video it was, what reaction video it was that she said it. But yeah, Marie is not here for the time being. So this is going to be me. Hope you guys can rock up with me. And yeah, without further ado, That's basically it. So without further ado, it's been your boy Jay. Hope you enjoy the rest of this Fall Guys gameplay. And I'm out. Peace.
No, that's wild. I'm Googling Shaggy combos right now. Nah, that's OD. He just gobbled them hoes. No breathing either. Ain't even come up for air. get back in the game. I'm gonna just start fucking people up. Oh, he level 4. Oh, my fault. Oh, sure.
Oh my goodness, bro. Only two niggas qualify. Oh my gosh, bro. That shit was. Okay. Damn, it was only me and him. That is crazy. Now that I have your account, I had to add it on my PlayStation. I know you're doing hexagon. Imagine not being tough. I just think this fell straight down. This shit crazy.
Oh, if he wouldn't have dodged it. I'm gonna win this game. No way, bro. I was getting better, though. Like, you see, I was starting to understand what I was doing. So I see what button that stomp is now. It's square. It's not triangle. Yeah. Hey, yo.
The one and only. I'm about to get this Fall Guys dub another one.
Bro, you're not him on Fall Guys.
I am him, nigga. Nigga, way at the bottom, so I do that fucking strat, nigga, that nigga dumb. Like, what? It's like 6 towers left, nigga, you're dumb.
What you mean? champ. Scooby's Haunted Mansion.
Oh, he's down below me. I see you, buddy. As you watch the reruns of this nigga show, streams, I mean. Part E is crazy. Part Smeet is crazy, I can't lie. I won. Yes, sir. Got a dub. Another dub. Imagine. That's what I'm saying. Crazy. Oh, God.